active weather pattern.
Active weather pattern. Sounds like it. Dearest Tom, it is with a heavy heart that I say you have an announcement to make right now.
I do. You know, I've watched people do this before, and there's no formula for this. I'm going to retire at the end of February after a marvelous 45 years at this incredible
Amazing.
Television station and at your side. You know, I'm going on 72, or I will be in February. And let me tell you something. We all get to the point where you have to make a decision. Is it time to retire? And it's the toughest decision I can tell you about. Oh, my. Look at that video.
It's been a great long career,
Isn't
Tom.
Isn't that something? That was back in 1978, Ray. That was Jack Taylor, the late Jack late great Jack Taylor. And look at that. I had hair back in those days. But Bozo's always given me a pile of trouble, as you can see right there.
Oh, there's boy. Another retired WGNer.
Yeah.
Dan Rohn. Boy, I'll tell you, we were singing the seventh inning stretch, and there we were up in Alaska with producer Pam Grimes and our whole WGN crew. And then we had Chicago Weather Day out at White Sox Park. And, of course, we did our tornado chase and even went up to an ice hotel up in Alaska. So, and there we are, the day of the eclipse. And we've got a partial eclipse coming up this Saturday. I'm going to be at Amber Planetarium, but that was moving down in Carbondale last year. And, boy, we had fun on the morning show with the whole crew there. But and there's Pat Tomasulo telling me that I was fired after Sam Zell got in and... you know, bought the station.
That was where Tom freaking Skilling was born.
Yeah. That, you know, I remember he came into me sheepishly the night before, and he said, would you work with us on a bit for the morning show? And I said, sure. And so he comes in with a script, and the line in there is that I can have you killed. And I said, you want me to say I can have you killed? And he said, yeah. So I did it. Yeah. And by George... And what's amazing is that comes back to me from our viewers, our marvelous, marvelous viewers. This television station's bond with this community and with you guys and all of us is so unique. And I'm not going away totally. I don't know what I'm going to be doing when I get done with this, except I'll not have deadlines.
Which is nice.
Yeah, it's very
to drive
nice.
Through.
And it's one of the attractions of thinking about retiring. But you know, I'll do a little traveling, and I'll be here in Chicago, and so I'm not going away, and I'll be doing the shows here through the end of February.
And this show will never be the same. WGN will never be the same without you.
Oh,
you know that
gosh.
Now.
This television station will continue to thrive and do marvelously because they have people like you and Ray, Micah. it's such a joy working with you guys. And thanks for a chance. And our viewers... Thank you. They've been amazing, but it's not goodbye yet.
Yes, not yet.
It's a long goodbye. We'll have some time to get used to this news, but Tom, we're just so happy that you came to this decision, and we wish you nothing but the best.
It was tough, Ray, but I'll tell you, it was reached, and it just feels right.
Right. So that's what's important. Congratulations.
We'll see you soon. Micah, thank you. Micah, see you later.
We'll be right back.
Bye-bye, guys.
Dear Sharp Curves.